wait for this then. Oh god, is it still rising? I knew there was something over here. I'm trying to find secrets, okay. Collectibles. Oh, we'll go explore over here first. Guess I can't get up there. Okay. Okay. I was close to dying.
They're almost inside.
I'm sure I've just missed. Aha! I saw that trap. Alright, I don't know where I'm going.
Got to raise the water.
What the fuck is this platform? Why is it over there? The fuck? I didn't see where the platform went, okay. Let's do this again. Oh, okay, I guess I am going to go. How convenient.
Set the charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Oh, I can't loot bodies. Okay. You can sprint! Yo! Sprinting! No, we're just rolling around everywhere.
Move, dammit,
move! I was kind of curious of why she just... Oh, I'm just gonna not shoot this guy. What do you mean not shoot the guy? Yeah, how does Trinity not know where this is?
What's this?
They killed the Prophet.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura...
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
She's a shum, Lara.
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Where's Sam? That's my question. I don't know why she hesitated. She just capped the fucking fool.
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. You can do this. Move.
Do I not have a gun on me?
An old camp. Okay. Got to start a fire.
This is almost exactly how the first